few years ago, the BSAA received intel as to the whereabouts of Umbrella's founder, Oswell E. Spencer.
Kind of takes you back, doesn't it?
To Raccoon City? Unfortunately, yeah. That's where all this started. What is it with this guy and cranks?
He's a man of refined tastes.
He's obsessed. That's what he is.